What up, guys? Today is going to be the Sultan of Selangor Cup. I'm going to be heading down to the game. Only Zulfami Arifin from Hougang United is playing. I'm going to hang out with some of the hools there as well. It's going to be fun. Just a day of watching football. Chose the right day to have this fan here. Football match going on. Security type. Very good. Okay. I just met my friend. I'm gonna check out the stadium first. Why are there so many cops?
Police.
ACAB. Oles Cebok After Berak. So right now the school game is going on. Singapore Sports School versus Selangor School Selection. I'm just gonna pop by for a while and check it out. I don't know what's the score or anything. Not sure if I'm gonna get into the game to watch it because I'm waiting for a few people to come, and once they come, then we'll head into the game together. Right outside the stadium now, I think it's drawing quite a number of, not so many people, but good enough. You can't really see from there. But why is the track on? Guess what? I don't even have tickets yet, and I have no idea where to buy them. First time ever feature, guys, on AHFC. Mr. President is somewhere there. Yeah, that's Mr. President over there. Got my tickets, guys. Free seating, man. Look who's here. Abang Is and Shafiq. Hougang till I die. Siapa pakai lens stealth, bodoh? Waiting for Murph to get food. Can you hear that? Nothing beats Hougang Stadium lah. Having some dinner vibes, but Murph is here.
Oh, wasted. Today don't have the tripod stand.
Yeah.
Which will make him look more professional. But
yep. We are in FAS Bangsa. Kami datang FAS Bangsa. Got Selangor fan here. Can sit with them not?
Inside, because
the rain. See, we stand up here. Problem. Later, sure kena somebody tell us to sit down one.
I think there's gonna be a T4 by the way.
UE over here! So the score now is 0-0. It's a veterans game now.
Oh! Tapi Ali shot. I in the Malaysia Cup, 91 to 94, guys were my heroes. Last time got no Marine Castle, no Sengkang Pongo, no Sengkang Marine, no Paya Lebar Pongo.
And no Hougang United.
No Hougang. Now we are in the new era. And the fucking Lions 12 fans still want to kick out the S-League, still want back the old fucking Malaysia Cup era. Fuck them.
Offside la!
Offside! Congratulations to both teams. They have declared a joint winner!
Final score for the veterans game, 0-0. I wasn't there for the school's game. I didn't watch the second half of this and that wasn't even the full one. What in the world is this? And why is Hougang United in blue? I saw one. Okay, so Ryan Rahman and Zulfami Arifin not playing their subs. And we're gonna fall asleep until they sub in.
Cut the night.
But this is a Singapore game or selection, really?
Yeah, because Jordan Webb, he's Singaporean. He should sign for our guys, a Singaporean.
I see my brother there. I'm gonna zoom in to them. You see that? That fool. I've never zoomed in this close before. Ayman, you're a fool, Ayman.
By the way, the
Stop playing with that shit. Match gonna kick off. And I'm starting to think that this will be a waste of $90 and my time. It's like Galatasaray versus Singapore.
Come on, Galatasaray!
Dean, this is for you. Galatasaray!
Hey, this game, nobody give us churros. Eh?
Race day. Just like a library. Just like a library. Come on, lads. Hey guys, Selangor is singing. I can't really hear him. Small pocket of them singing. I'm here not to watch the game actually. Just came here to see Ultra Cell.
I was hoping Ultra Cell came at least 3 quarters from here.
Yes,
understand that this is the game as well.
Is it me or this place smells like food? It's not half time yet, but we are heading as close as possible to Selangor fans, whoever is there.
So that just, we can enjoy the atmosphere.
Yeah, just want to absorb the atmosphere, man.
Okay, we're here, man. There are way fewer than whatever that side, the flag, that kind of fan there. But they are way louder, so.
Okay, in our walk here, 45 minutes, and Singapore scored another goal.
Yeah. You guys have to stand up and watch, or sit down and watch?
I prefer to stand up, huh?
Unreleased video, that's Vanuatu. We went to watch them the other day. It was a draw, 1-1. Good game though. Ale, ale, ale. Hey guys, it's a penalty for Selangor.
Make it a game, man.
Selangor is fired up.
Selangor for sure. Aku nak goal. Aku nak goal. Goal.
You never play for Hougang! You never play for Hougang!
Oh, what the hell was that, yeah? As you can see, we are standing up, back in our natural habitat of not sitting down. Because sitting down when you watch football sucks.
And then the rest of the stadium, back to the natural habitat of booing.
Your teeth are offside! Your teeth are offside! Luis Suarez! Your teeth are offside! FAS semua bangsa. FAS semua bangsa.
A good place, to be honest, a good place.
Penalty! Pass the ball to me, I want the ball! I want the ball! Sneaking out, we can see you sneaking out. We can see you sneaking out. Kebelakang, wow, sang. This is why never leave before the final whistle. And you know you are your shirt. And you know you are.
Yes, again.
Vanuatu players, I saw your match, good game.
We were the guys who got you guys on.
We can photo first.
Okay. Free kick for Singapore Selection. I don't want to hear that chant. Please don't play that chant. No, I hate this chant. Kita pasti menang. Oh, ayo, ayo.
Malam ini
kita pasti menang.
Impact show.
finally, at the 85th minute, we hear some kind of song.
From both sides.
On both sides. You take.
You're not really. How come we playing?
Yeah, we've been singing lah. We took Selangor to sing first, and then Selangor stands are singing. I don't know, man. Something is wrong. Bersatu dengan jiwa. Bersatu dengan nyawa.
Okay, game over. Bye. Game over.
Match is done. Going off. Personal thoughts on the match. Totally different style of play compared to Sundram's team. So, yeah.